way back. He looks up. You can put it on the board. Yes!
The ball hit deep in left field. Way back. Tims looks up. You can put it on the board. Yes! A grand slam homer.
The ball hit high and deep left field. He goes back at the track. Looks up. You can put it on the board. Yes! Hell yeah! Ball hit deep. Stay fair. Stay fair. It will. You can put it on the board.
Yes!
This one to left center field. Back it goes. Back, back. Gone!
Back, back.
Makes the catch.
What a play.
Flies makes the catch. What a play by Wise!
Line drive caught at first, and that's the ball game. They are celebrating on the south side. Back in the postseason for the first time since 2000.
Gucci, Konerko, the Red Sox dream to repeat is over, and the Chicago White Sox have come into Fenway Park and completed a sweep.
Ground ball to first. The White Sox have won the pennant.
With Konerko on,
and he rips one in the left. Konerko, grand slam.
Burke pops it up. Left side. Will it stay in play?
Can we get much higher?
The catch is made by Uribe. An unbelievable grab. This game in the World Series history. Blum hits it into right. Down the line. It is gone. Jeff Blum, the former Astro, goes deep. And here in the 14th inning, the White Sox take a 6-5 lead.
Charges, throws, out! And the White Sox have won the World Series! Juan Uribe with a play.
2-2.
And in the air, deep to center field. Gomez going back, looking up. It's gone! Jim Tomey with a home run.
And it's going over the monster seats onto the straight. That's how far that one went. A two-run homer.
95. Now he's on all those lists. And here's a list. Konerko sends it high and deep to left field. Gone! That's into center field. Here comes Kemp.
Gucci gets it, falls down, throws on the rush.
Yeah, he hit the deck and still threw Molina out.
Can we get much higher?
It is a collision at the plate, and Kierzynski not only bangs into Barrett, bangs onto the plate, and here they go. Podsednik getting into it with Barrett.